Alright, so first we're going to start off by, of course, priming the eye area. And I'm actually going to be using my Sephora eyeshadow primer. Never used it before, so this will be my first time. And I'm going to apply just a little to the lid and blend it all the way up to my brow. And this video, I'm going to be using my Coastal Scents Neutral Palette, the 28 piece, and I'm going to strictly use these colors. So the first color I'm going to apply is, where is it? So this color here. And I'm going to apply that in my inner tear duct up until about more than the middle of my lid. And I'm just going to pack on the color. Okay, the second color I'm going to use is right next to it, which is this color here. And it's a muted pink with some shimmer in it. I'm not really sure if the camera's picking it up. But it's a very nice pink. And I'm going to put that on the rest of my lid. Again, packing the color on. Bringing it up some. And the final color, well, besides the highlight, is going to be this brown here, and it has some shimmer in it. And I'm going to apply that right in my crease and a little bit above it. And last, I'm going to apply my highlight, and it's this color here. Definitely going to take pictures so that you can really see the true color, because it's not picking up on my camera. But this is the color that I'm going to be using. And right under my brows. And I'm going to apply my liner, and I'm using my Black Track Fluid Line. I love this stuff. And get me an angled brush. I'm gonna try to keep it thin. And I'm going to apply my mascara, which is the Lash Stiletto. Something else that I love. This is quickly becoming another one of my favorite mascaras. And I don't know what the heck Anissa is doing back there. But she's having fun. She's being not quiet, but she's not bothering me. Do your thing, Anissa. I'm gonna also do my lower lash line with this lower lashes. I just really don't show them on video because it takes a while for me to pull these suckers up. And then I'm going to apply my falsies, which is something different. I'm using the Ardell 134s. So I will apply my lashes and then I'm going to finish up with my face. Alright, so I'm going to finish up my look. I put the lashes on and I also curled them after I put my falsies on. So now I'm going to apply my blush, which will be Ambering Rose today. Yes. So I'm going to don a little bit of blush on my cheeks. And then I'm going to go into my lips. Big smile. I already feel so glamorous. Alright, my blush is on, and for my lips, I'm going to do red. I do believe, yes, no, this is not it. Where is my lip liner? Where is it? Here we are. This is NYX Deep Red. And I'm going to apply it to my lip. As a matter of fact, I just might fill this in. Yes, I will. And fill in the lips with a deep red. Okay. And this is having fun. Maybe I don't need Ruby Woo by MAC. Maybe I'm just good with this. I was considering buying Ruby Woo. But I think I might just have found a dupe. Now I'm going to apply my NYX Mega Shine lip gloss in... What the heck is this? No name? Oh, okay. Blush red. I'm on a whole nother level today, y'all. So this is blush red. And Belle. Oh, I might get in trouble tonight, y'all. Grown folks' business. So this is my look. Simple eyes, red lips, va va voom. Let's go back some more. Can't do that. Okay. So I hope everyone enjoys the tutorial. I'm always getting tongue-tied. I hope everyone enjoyed the tutorial. If you have any questions about everything else that I'm wearing on my face, which is basically my foundation, powder, concealer, nothing really spectacular. I think I might put a little bit of highlight on. I think I might. I don't know. But yeah, this is a whole look. So stay tuned for some more Valentine's Day tutorials, and I'll talk to you all later.
Good morning, heartache. you old gloomy sight. Good morning, heartache. Thought we said goodbye last night. I tossed and turned until it seemed you had gone. But here you are with the dawn. Wish I'd forget you.